Chi Chi and I are in New York City, and we're here for the TCS New York City Marathon. It's been an incredible year, being able to see, travel, and experience so much. We started off in Scotland, we ran the Paris Marathon, the London Marathon, and an ultra in Madeira, Portugal. But now, we're in New York City. But first, Chi Chi and I need to explore. So we drove to Bear Mountain State Park to climb Bear Mountain and hike the Appalachian Trail. And ran a shakeout run at sunrise across the Brooklyn Bridge.
Okay, 10K to the New York Marathon. How do I feel? I'm tired. Really struggled with sickness this week. So just trying to pace myself. Done a 10K in roughly 51 minutes. It's all right, it's okay. Just gonna nurse myself through this one. Update. It's a complete disaster so far. Having real stomach issues and I've dropped pace massively. It's going to be a long day. You can definitely feel it. Crowd support is awesome though. Brooklyn's incredible.
Good, awesome. Tony, you're past halfway. In fact, everybody not named Tony is past. Emily, you're also past halfway.
Disaster overrun. It's taken me so far, about 218, 219 for that half, I think. It's not great. Having real stomach issues, and it's been pretty horrible, but we'll persist. Okay, mile 15, back running again. Albeit at a trot, but we're on the Queensborough Bridge.
Miles from home, my style has grown. Sick of getting played like a xylophone. My instrument is me with thousands of bones. Wildin', I just wanna zone.
Okay guys, we're now for the scavenger.
Kinda dope, smile a lot, give a lot of dome. Only to me, spoil me with your badass. You are like royalty.
I'm not too sure if any of you guys knew this before. Chi Chi used to live in New York. I used to visit her. Look down this street right here.
So I savor every kiss like it's ancient. You ain't missing a thing with other niggas who sing. I need cash just to give you a ring. Love at first sight, but it was blocked by pain. So for you, I'll exceed the top five in the game.
In the city lights, I swear I hear you call my name, call my name. There's nothing right.
I like that, you're back in Manhattan. 20 miles. 5 to go.
wine and cheese before bedtime. You and I fell in love is the headline. Instead of whining about what I've been finding, I stay silent and let you chime in. You want me to talk, fine then. Someone broke your heart, let me find them. But I hate fights,
and I'm back.
And now
up
I got
running.
Stage fright. Until I'm at your place at the late night. You make me smile, stop doing that. A lot is on my mind when I rap. In fact, you are a lot, I guess I rap for you. Needless to say, the sex is magical. After you, chivalry I have to do. I love it when you catch an attitude. I wanna tease you, just to laugh at you. So the makeup sex could be a fast move.
In the city lights, I swear I hear you call my name. There's nothing right, I'm stuck in where you're miles away. And you
okay guys, yeah, I'll take one. So that's my New York Marathon done. I definitely earned this one. So that's my New York Marathon done. Yeah, as I said before, stomach issues are the biggest thing. Really, really upset me. I mean, I had an awesome time. I mean, New York was just incredible. Going through all the different boroughs, it's been amazing. However, yeah, the race just wasn't for me today. The one thing though that I was looking forward to more than anything else, and that was my post-race poncho, which as you can see I'm wearing right now.